Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Mel and I'm babies and toddlers. Hopefully you can have some fun, and lots of these are found on our YouTube page as well, and they're ones that we sing in our in-person sessions here at the library on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So let's start though, as we always do our sessions, acknowledging that we meet here on Kaurna land. So we are singing our Nina Marni welcome song to the same tune as Mary Had a Little Lamb. You should know this one pretty well now. People have been joining us. The lyrics are always in a post before this one. Right, here we go. Welcome, Nina Marni, welcome here today. We are here on Kaurna land, Kaurna land, Kaurna land. We are here on Kaurna land here today. And thank you so much for joining me. I'd love to see who's watching, and always I'd love to hear if there's a song you would really like me to sing in this time, a new one or an old favourite that we haven't done for a while. Oh, excuse me.
Hello and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hi, hello and how are you? How are you today?
I hope you're well. Okay, what are we going to sing? Last week, this is one we've been starting to do in our toddler time sessions here at the library. Let's put your hands up high. Then we're going to end up quacking like a duck. Here we go.
Put your hands up high, put your hands down low. Put your elbows to the front, put your elbows to the back. Put your elbows to the side and quack, quack, quack. Put your hands up high, put your hands down low. Put your hands in the middle and wiggle your elbows to the back. Put your elbows to the side and quack, quack, quack.
Are you making some quacking sounds at home? Maybe pretend to be a duck today. Okay, and another one. Walking, walking song. Okay, so we are going to do some actions. So you might do this one, same tune as Ferrojaka. And we're going to start with walking, walking. And then we're going to hop, hop, hop. And you can hop at home. It's a bit hard for me to do that. I stand up, you won't see me anymore. Tiptoe, tiptoe. Hop, hop, hop. Run, run, run. And stop. And marching, marching. Hop, hop, hop. And run, 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 run. And we stop. Really great warm-up songs to get you moving and get those. Here we go.
Walking, walking, hop, 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 hop. Running, 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 running. Now we stop, now we stop.
Let's tiptoe, 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 tiptoe.
Running, 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 running. Now we stop, now we stop. Marching, marching, marching. Hop, 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 hop. Run, stop, now we stop.
All warmed up, ready to go. We're going to sing a song we haven't done for a little while. We're going to do Tiny Tim, I Had a Little Turtle, one of my favourite signs, do you remember? And then we make your thumbs go round and round and do sign for turtle. Okay, so we're going to do, I remember all these. His name is Tiny Tim. See if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and now he's home, sick in bed, with bubbles down his throat. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Right? So maybe you can try to go in our comments where you can find the signs, mums and dads, grandmas, grandpas. If you want to practice them at home, there's some great YouTube clips that I've had a watch of that is helping me learn them too. All right, let's see how.
Okay. I know his Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate up all the soap. And now he's home, sick in bed, with bubbles down his throat. Bubble, 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 pop, bubble, bubble, bubble.
Should we do that again?
I know a little turtle. His name is Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. I
pour the water.
He's home, sick in bed, with bubbles down his throat. Bubble, 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 pop, bubble, 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 pop, bubble, 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 pop. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
I hope you had a go. Very cute. All right, let me see. What's that next song? The Flea Song! We love doing this one here at the library. If you've got a little baby, you might like to do this one on their body. Make it a nice little tactile. Practicing as well. We're hearing the sound go high and then back down to low. So we're learning about opposites as well. This song. Bigger kids, you by standing up, maybe balancing on one leg while that little flea climbs up your body and back down again. And now we go. Okay.
On my toe there is a flea, now he's climbing up on me, past my tummy, past my, on my head where my hair flea, now he's climbing down on me, past my tummy, past my knee, on my toe, take that you flea. Give him a good squash there at the end. I hope you do that one. Here's the wheels on the bus. Okay, we're going to do some signs for this one again as well. So, let's see if I can remember these. We're going to do the and round. We're going to do the horn on the bus. Remember, buses, like the bus goes beep, beep, beep. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. The driver on the bus says move on back. The doors on the bus go shut. The back. The mummies, so three fingers, M mummies. The mummies on the bus go the lights on the bus go on and off. The people at the stop shout to. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Okay, let's see if we can do this together. All right. The bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the day long. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. Horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep all day long. Back, move on back, move on back. The driver of the bus says move on back all day long. The doors on the bus go open and shut. The doors of the bus go open and shut all day long. With the babies. The babies on the bus go where, where, where. Where, all day long. Mummies, the mummies on the bus go shh, shh, shh. The mummies on the bus go shh, long. The lights on the bus go on and off, on and off, on and off. The lights on the bus go on and off, all day long. Me, wait for me. Wait for me, the people at the bus stop shout, wait for me, all day long. Back to the wheels on the bus. The wheels round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all day long. Well done, I hope you had a go at some of those actions with lots of verses. Tell me in the comments and we'll do it next time. Next song, we're going to do the elevator song. I love this one with our babies. So this is lots of fun. You can do this one with your baby by standing, putting them in the air. You can do it by just putting your arms up and down, baby's arms up and down. Bigger kids, you can do this one by crouching on the floor and then going up, 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 up in the elevator. Right. Whichever way you like, you can do this. It's lots of fun. The city is great and the city is grand. There are lots of tall buildings on a little piece of land. And we live on the 57th floor. And this is what we do when we take the elevator up, take the elevator down. Take the elevator up, take the elevator down. Take the elevator up, take the elevator down. And we turn around. I love to see happy little faces. Lots of fun to do that one. A bit of action and movement song for you. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed singing along with me this afternoon. Please say hello. Check out our other videos on our YouTube page and on our Facebook page. There's lots there for you to have a look at and our baby time songs that you might like to check out. But we're going to see her goodbye song. We're going to do our up, down, turn around goodbye song. Ready? Here we go. Up, down, turn around, blink your eyes, blow a kiss, mwah, and say, thanks so much.